Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to select font size in Wikipedia account. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your Wi-Fi and you have already logged into your Wikipedia account. Now let's get started. Open your Wikipedia app. Here we go. At the top, you can see that search bar. Type there anything you wanted to search. Here I will be typing weather USA and tapping on search. Now here at the top, you can see weather satellite. Here I will be tapping on it. Now at the bottom, you can see different options. You have to tap on that double T option. Here I go. Now you can see that circle here. By swiping on right, you can increase the font size, and by swiping on left, you can decrease the font size. In this way, you can change the size of font in Wikipedia app. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.